Okay, so here we are just a little ways down from the top. You might be able to see the gristmill building up in the top left corner, or top right corner there. But here are the falls. And I guess this is the edge of the Niagara Escarpment. They go a long way down. And up through the trees down there. There you are. And we'll swing back around. Quite impressive. We just got tired of sitting in the heat and thought we'd go for a bit of a drive. Picked up a map in the tourist info center and found these guys. So there you go.